And we begin tonight with a tragic end to a day-long search. A 13-year-old with autism is found dead in a Fayette County neighborhood.
Police said Javonte Reed walked away from his home on Merrydale Drive in Fayetteville around noontime. A short time later, dozens of volunteers joined more than 50 law enforcement officials to scour that neighborhood.
Well, this evening, Javonte was recovered from a nearby residential pool. The Fayette County Sheriff asking for prayers tonight for the family and for first responders.
Turning now to